A Japanese man has set himself on fire in an apparent protest of the government's plan to remilitarise the country. Speaking through a megaphone denouncing the proposal, the man doused himself in gasoline and set himself alight in front of hundreds of witnesses. Cabinet is expected to approve the proposal to allow Japan to play a more assertive role in international security. The man is in hospital with serious injuries.